Swallow's gymnastic club, they did a wonderful little job. They've now got to go off to somewhere else and do it again.
Just drop them in. That's it, well done.
We're gonna have a look at it and see how it works. Yeah. You guys in front of me?
You've got a prize.
Smile.
By popular demand.
You've never been able to catch him. So we're going to put his talents to good use this afternoon, and he's actually going to hide some drugs for us in the car. So we're going to leave it up to him where he puts it, and then we're going to try and find it. Obviously she doesn't know where the drugs have been hidden, she doesn't know what they're in or anything else about it. So it's entirely down to the dog to try and find it now. For those of you that weren't here last year, I'll just give you a quick rundown. Yotsi is a Labrador Retriever cross. He's 8 years old now. This could in fact be his early displays. Contrary to what a lot of people believe, the dogs aren't addicted to the drugs whatsoever. It's purely a matter of fun. So it's in their interest to try and find it. And that's what the whole thing is based on. He's going around there now. Sorry about that, I couldn't see it, but there he is. He's obviously found it. He's very pleased with himself. He's going to have a run round and show off as per usual.
Yeah.
The Schminkles! Right, will you come up to the mayor and collect your winning one at a time? Okay.
Yes.
Yes.